actually here this morning. We have been here since around 12 to cover the event that is actually happening here at the secretariat, which is the government house, about the strike and the strike that we have around. As you can see around, the students have been here fighting for their rights this morning. They actually spoke to some of the representatives and they've told us what their mindset is. And we are hoping that the government can actually attend to them and meet their demand as soon as possible. Thank you very much for watching us.
The schools pay this, pay that, necessarily and unnecessarily, just for Mr. Governor to create and generate funds into the state government. We want the government to stop this, and we want the government to pay the arrears of both teaching and not teaching staffs of our various institutions. We want, as a matter of fact, the present government of education and the present government of Oyo State to, as a matter of fact, as a matter of responsibility, to implement all the agreements, all the pacts, the MOUs, the senior leaders in the state have in one way or the other signed with the representative of the government. We wanted to implement it into letter. We want His Excellency once again to pay the arrears.
Yeah.
We are pressed. We just have to cover everything. We'll give the report.
Yes.
MJ of his hair, that's a lot of people.